Keenan, I'd just like to know how you grade yourself out for this weekend. Do you feel it was mission accomplished?
I think there was definitely things I could have performed better at. But I'm satisfied in the way I performed. I think overall I displayed my abilities and gave some teams a good look for him.
And how do you feel about the interview process? It's one that I think is a curiosity to a lot of fans and maybe players coming. I don't know if it's almost mythical when you come into this combine. Oh, the interview process. You got to meet with teams. And you met with four. How did you find that to be, that experience?
I mean, they're definitely hyped up. You come here and everyone's kind of nervous but excited. So I thought it went pretty well. I met with four teams, and they all went pretty smoothly. They weren't drilling me with too many questions. So I think overall the process was really good. I was excited to be there and gave the teams some good insight on who I am.
And overall, do you feel then your prospects are on the rise because of what you were able to accomplish here this weekend?
I hope so. I mean, I didn't test as well as I wanted to in a couple drills, but I think overall with the football process and getting, once we got the pads on, you get a good chance of really displaying your ability to and awareness. So I'm hoping that I'm viewed in a little bit better light coming out of it.
Now, I know your buddy Anthony Coombs was here last year, and he did well. I know you guys have known each other for a while. Played basketball together,
yeah,
right? Same
yeah.
backcourt?
Yeah, middle school, high school, all that stuff. So yeah, we've been competing ever since day one, basically. So you know, it's been good to have that guy kind of beside me and pushing me, and me pushing him. It's you know, it's kind of developed us into the players that we are.
Yeah, he was able to give you some great insight based on his experiences.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Manitoba has been kind of a football factory with guys coming out and going to the combine. So I had tons of support, tons of guys to ask questions about and prepare myself with anything I was worried about.
Now it's, I don't know what's harder, this combine or waiting till May 12th now.
Yeah, I guess so. I mean, I'm going back to my regular life, you know, school and work and stuff like that. So I'm sure I'll keep busy.
You've been training, you've had to live clean, that sort of thing. I've been asking some of the guys what they're going to do. I know, you know, going to the Mandarin was one answer. You know, can you go junk food now right after this? You go straight to some junk food place?
No, definitely not straight to a junk food place. I like to diet a lot of the time, so I'm a pretty clean eater. I try to stay away from that stuff.